What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I'm testing out a game that I haven't played in quite some time. It's called Hard Bullet. I've seen that there was a recent update, and the total aesthetic of this game has completely changed. It's completely unrecognizable. This is like a brand new game. So I heard there's some new physics, new AI. A lot of things have changed, the ragdolls and things like that. The weapons seem to be similar or the same, at least. One thing I don't like so far is the sound. The sound quality of the gunshots is not very robust and loud at all. That's one thing they should definitely fix. But I'm just going to test the game out and see what the blood and gore system's like. So far, I mean, it looks different. I don't know, better, but it looks pretty good, I think. It's not definitely not the worst. The movement has improved quite a bit, and the physics involved with grabbing weapons is it's a lot better. It's less janky, it seems like. So yeah, they've made a lot of improvements throughout the years, I guess, since this game was released. It's still in early access, by the way. There always has been a steady improvements throughout the updates, throughout the various updates, and they're pretty. The developers are pretty good with that. They come out updates. They come out frequently, so it's. I'm glad that they're hard at work and they're really genuinely trying to improve this game. And it's not just, you know, some shitty developers out there just trying to make a quick buck, you know, with a cash grab. These guys, they're really improving this game each time throughout their updates, and it's a steady flow of updates, so they haven't abandoned this game at all, and it's only getting better. So all right, without further ado, let's check this out, and let's see how it plays. All right, sandbox, that looks boring. I guess I'll go in order here. I'll start from the rooftop, and I'll skip on to like Kowloon market, baths, action. This was a tutorial, and you know, I'll just head straight to the rooftop. I play these kinds of games, more than enough times to not really require a tutorial. So all right, I guess I have two. All right, enemies, waves, body armor available. Okay. All right. Yeah, it's similar, just like to the last time I played, in terms of the setup, I guess. But the aesthetic of everything else looks very different. Looks more polished, I think. I'll take these two weapons, these two handguns. It's the same. Oh, okay. I see. There's melee weapons here. Nice. Ooh, look at that sword. It's like a Chinese Shaolin sword or Wushu sword of some kind. Enemies. All right, let me increase it. Let me see how many enemies can I... Oh, wow. It's quite a few. 12. Holy shit. What's the max? 20. We'll go with 20. Why not? Spawn interval. Enemies. Bodies amount. Okay. Oh, okay. I think enemies count. I think that might be the waves. I'm not going to do 20 waves. Fuck that. All right. You know what? 5 is good, I think. All right. Let me choose. I'll take this.
Thank you. Mm.